We're reviewing the amazing film Maze Runner.
Here are some clips.
My name is Albie. Now, can you tell me anything about yourself, who you are?
What is this place?
Let me show you.
Why won't you tell me what's out there?
I'm trying to protect you, man.
For your own good.
All right, you guys can't just keep me here.
I can't let you.
He wakes up in an elevator ascending to the heart of the maze. He has no memory other than his name. Thomas is in the glade with existing teenagers who have been put in there before him.
Surrounding the glade is a maze which Thomas and his companions have to escape. The mystery remains if they escape the maze for their lives.
The main characters of the maze are Thomas, Teresa, Albie, Newt, Gally and Mino. The director of this film is Wes Ball. The producers are Eleanor Goldsmith-Bain, Marty Bowen, Lee Stoneman, and Lindsay Williams, and the editor is Dan Zimmerman.
This action-packed post-apocalyptic fiction will have you on the edge of your seat as you embark on Thomas's journey.
Rated 12, it's a perfect family film.
IMDb rated this movie 6.8. It has won 3 awards, the MTV Movie Award for Best Fight, Best Hero, and Best Breakthrough Performance.
The Maze Runner became a commercial success, grossing over $348 million worldwide.
Here's Ed trying to know what people think about the film.
Have you seen The Maze Runner?
Yes, I have.
Who's your favourite character?
Newt.
Do you watch this genre of the film regularly?
All the time.
Have you seen the sequel of this film?
Yes, I have.
What rating out of 10 would you give it?
10 out of 10.
Would you recommend it to anyone else?
Yes, I would.
Have you seen the film Maze Runner?
Yes.
What is your favourite character?
Tom, the main character.
Do you watch this genre of the film regularly?
Majority of time.
Have you seen the sequel?
Yeah, I think it was alright.
What rating out of 10 would you give the film?
About a 7.
Would you recommend it to anyone else?
Yeah, of course.
Have you seen the film?
No, I haven't, no.
Why haven't you seen the film?
I've been watching other films and haven't really had much time because of college.
Would you like to watch the film?
Yeah, we'd definitely, yeah.
We hope you enjoyed our review of The Maze Runner and you love the film.
You can find Maze Runner in the library.
Thank you for watching.